Meth lab in the back and the crack smoke peels through the streets like an early morning fog. Mama's in the slaughterhouse with the hatchet, helping daddy chop early morning hog. I'm catching Z's like an early morning saw when I woke up to the racket, yawning pause. What the fuck, man, I can never get sleep, man, peeped out the window, what's wrong with y'all? Stood up in my crypts and died, Alabama sweatpants into my pillow. Looks like daddy caught that motherfucker that tried to sneak in and steal his elbows. They don't know that old man don't hold hands or throw hands, nah, he's rough like a Brillo. Went to the Chevy and pulled out a machete and a gun as heavy and tall as the midget Willow. Think he's playing? You better listen what he's saying, punk. Don't make me go pop the trunk on you. He got an old Mossberg and a mossy oak duffel bag laying in the back of the dump, boy. Don't make me go pop the trunk on you. Think he's playing? You better listen what he's saying, punk. Don't make me go pop the trunk on you. He got an old Mossberg and a mossy oak duffel bag laying in the back of the dump, boy. Don't make me go pop the trunk on you. 11:30 and I'm pulling up dirty, smoking Babbage out the back of my buddy's Monte Carlo. Spitting over some super hot beats with a super hot freak we call the parking lot ho. You know we sipping on that old brown bottle, bass in the trunk make the whole town wobble. So when we ride around, bitches follow. And tonight one of the bitches is giving us problem. But one of them bitches been fucking one of my homeboy's favorite bitches, and he's been on his hit list for a minute, and I think he's ready to handle his business. He told me, yeah, we'll get this, and he handed me the Cartier watch that was on his wrist. He said, watch this shit, and he jumped to the trunk and grabbed his biscuit. Think he's playing? You better listen what he's saying, punk. Don't make me go pop the trunk on you. He got an old Mossberg and a mossy oak duffel bag laying in the back of the dump, boy. Don't make me go pop the trunk on you. Think he's playing? You better listen what he's saying, punk. Don't make me go pop the trunk on you. He got an old Mossberg and a mossy oak duffel bag laying in the back of the dump, boy. Don't make me go pop the trunk on you. Two-man stand, one's gotta go. One falls down to the ground, one walks down to the road. Mama better call the police, now he's screaming no. Took a buckshot to the chest with a rock salt shell and his movie's slow. All this blood is spilled, enough to give a penguin chills. Hot enough to make a potato smoke at the tip of the hollow steel. In the valley of the hollow field, in the valley of the hollow till. This ain't a figment of my imagination, buddy, this is where I live, Bama. Think he's playing? You better listen what he's saying, punk. Don't make me go pop the trunk on you. He got an old Mossberg and a mossy oak duffel bag laying in the back of the dump, boy. Don't make me go pop the trunk on you. Think he's playing? You better listen what he's saying, punk. Don't make me go pop the trunk on you. He got an old Mossberg and a mossy oak duffel bag laying in the back of the dump, boy. Don't make me go pop the trunk.
Storms that never last, I'm looking out the window like, when's it gonna pass? I need some cash, I did the math, it keeps sending in subtraction. The fate is just the laws of attraction, I'll never know. Pause traction, fast lane cocaine dealer, trying to ease this pain with these painkillers. I don't want my soul to be stained to obtain my wealth. I couldn't learn from his mistakes, I had to make them myself. And I ain't never been scared, but reality is frightening. My three-year-old daughter's name came from my indictments, like a VH1 star with a hard end. Shit, I'm serving a life sentence, and I still got a charge pending. Seems like everywhere I go now they watching, hiding this pain in my eyes behind Versace's. Can't sleep, I'm too busy chasing dreams. And the feds send the posse down like I ain't never seen yet.
Don't you think this outlaw shit gotten out of hand? What started out to be a joke?
Always been been crazy, but it helped me from going insane. I grew up thinking it's part of the game. Them outlaws always taught me bad guys were the feds. Don't get high on your supply, your brain will look like eggs. In a skillet, yeah, can you feel it? Forget it. Haters, baby, crack air, that's how I'ma get it. Fresh up out of jail, new plan, new man, but I can't seem to change who I am. I'm a hustler, I've been running for so long from them boys. I can't go to sleep without the noise. Television's on, 40 by my head, laying on the couch while my shoulders in the bed. If I stay awake to 5, I'll probably sell another ounce. Shoes tied tight just in case I gotta bounce. Hear they tires hit the gravel, how they know I'm back at it. Little girl looking daddy, why you in the attic? I'm high.
Don't you think this outlaw shit,
it's gotten out of hand. But Earl's good, just getting started. Let's go, baby. Earl was born an outlaw, under an outlaw star. Some say it was his destiny.
But it's a beautiful view. But when you're looking down from this high over snow-capped mountains,
dope boys,
crimson dye. Don't give my mama black roses. I got a gun, but I'm not strong enough to hold it. Pay a silver dollar for another crime story. But when you're looking down from this high, and I just made it to the clouds, and it'll be a while before I hit the ground. Let's go. And taking freedom from me now would be like taking water from the Nile, 'cause the river still flows.
Ooh.
From a story that a dam couldn't hold.
Alright, Grandpa, it's your turn.
Let's spit it.
You think this outlaw shit has gotten out of hand?
What
stars and
all right, one more and we're loading up Red M. So I'm gonna load it up while we're jamming this. As long as this is the right one. Otherwise it's gonna be the, this is it. Enjoy.
Well, we got it in bug tussle. I said, you better watch it if you for the buckshot.
Sometimes you're all alone.
kills my throat, especially when I'm fucking dabbing. Ooh. Yabber dabber, I might do. I've seen a million faces yet. I've seen a bunch. Fuck, I was doing like anywhere from 500 to 2,000 a night over on Threat of Survival. I wonder if we've seen a million faces. We might have. I mean, not like actually seen them, but you know, a million faces maybe have seen me. And that rocked them all. Size of an apple? You might want to have a doctor take a look at that. When I seen a million faces, and they're a rock to mow, 'cause there's an outlaw on a steel horse he rides. Yo, zombie, what up, what up, what up? Let's get some mad hype going. Actually, that reminded me, now that I'm sitting here without any noise, to turn my shits back up. I always turn it down to play a song at the end. Okay, what? It's just quiet then. Never mind. I love that version. I'm a heavy metal junkie anyway. Not that there's anything wrong with the original version, but anytime you can add power chords and a little bit of screaming into it, I mean, doesn't it just make it better? Let's be honest. Let's see what Earl's wearing. All right. Fur coat, no shirt. All right, let's go. I was doing the damn thing. Just a player. We may have to get outside. I can't tell if I got boots on or not. Boom, 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 boom. I tell you what, sir. I sure am glad you got rid of your strange twin that's working right there. Sometimes they both just stand there and look at each other. Huh, as weird as I'll get out. I guess I do got my boots on, don't I? All right, like right now. Let's see if this is gonna work. Let's check on her horse. Hey, Zeus. Everything seems to be working just fine.
Hey, partner.
Howdy. As it usually does. Simpy, maybe you can take a look at this. Everything's working fine, and then I'll go in here. I need $20 to repair my wagon again, because I've already repaired it, but it's saying that it's need repaired again, so I'm going to go in and pull $20 out of the bank. Repair my wagon before I spawn it in.
Get moving.
But when I come out of the bank, watch what my compass will not be there anymore. It used to be the map. I almost guarantee you 9 out of 10 times it doesn't. Simple transaction. Let me get $20 out the bank. Let me go hop on this horse and my compass. I would almost bet you a $5 bill right now that it's gone.
Hello?
That every single time. And the only way to get it to come back now is to go inside and take a nap. And that's why I'm like, I can't do that every 10 minutes or every time I go to the bank. That's annoying. I can try to toggle it, but it doesn't help. First, I need to learn how to spell. Toggle you on nothing. They always say do it twice. Toggle you again. Go get on the horse. Nothing.
I think it's done. Howdy, is that Sir Don?
Indeed it is. He just finished his training, actually.
Oh, he's all trained up?
Yeah, he's gonna behave a little better for you now.
All right, well, let me run to the bank in. Thank you, I'll be right back. Oh, we get Don is trained up. Oh, let's go. Hey, buddy, Donkey is trained up. And the bank is still, every time I walk out of it, no more compass. I've tried everything. I'll try it again. It worked! Hold on. Hold on. Why did that work? Why did that work? Hold on. Why does that work but not toggle UI and every damn thing else in the sun? So when you walk out and it's not there, just go back in. Well, I mean, that's at least a fix. I can deal with that. As long as there is a solution for my problemo, then it is not a problemo. Hell yeah. That's been annoying the shit out of me, bro. But it's just because I got ADHD and that shit just... Some things really bothers my one nerve. I'll be right with you.
All right, no worries.
All right, so now we just have to figure out what the fuck is wrong in my wagon. Well, I thought we'd seen that one a few times. That one literally happens to me every time I go to the bank. Don't know why it does it, or if it's supposed to do it. Don't care now that I have a way to fix it. Just as long as we have a way to not have to fuck. The only thing that I need to avoid is constantly having to log out and log back in. Other than that, if we can work around it by putting exclamation... John Pettimore in the chat and that fixes it. I don't care as long as it fixes it. Or at least as long as I know how to fix it. Rather, let me state it that way. Because most issues are fixable. I just don't know how to. owns horses. So I guess I can't do anything just yet. I guess I'll fix my wagon. Now watch. This is... you see me in the stable. About to do my wagon. Owned wagon. Army supply wagon. Now it says perfect condition. Alright, earlier it was saying broken. So, okay. I don't know. Maybe it just needed to be after reset. I probably should have waited until after a reset before I try it again anyway. Right, maybe we're all good. Hey, Mr. Dunn, I'm excited to see you, buddy.
I'm sure he is as well.
Oh. Yep, maybe not. You little. Well, I know him. I know you had discussed your price, and I don't have no problem with that. I got cash in hand, but I was wondering if maybe there's any materials you might need instead.
I'm fine if you pay me back later. I don't mind, honestly.
Oh, no. I mean, I got plenty of cash. I just got me a trailer. I got me a wagon full of materials and just didn't know if you might right need some of them.
I'll go and check. Hold on.
If not, no biggie. I got plenty of cash. I've been doing real well at my new endeavors.
What are your new endeavors?
Mining up in Ansburg.
You've been mining in Ansburg?
Yeah, got a coal mine up there.
Oh, okay.
And do a little of them. I do a little of them. Well, my main secret is it got me a couple little spots I've been gold panning. Been pulling bars like crazy. Well, not all at once, but, you know, gathering up enough that I can make them.
If you've done gold panning, do you have sand?
I'll have to check on my wagon. I probably do. Do you need some sand?
I need a lot of sand.
All right. Hang on. Let me take your, what'd you say your name was?
Me or the lady?
You.
My name's Warren.
Mr. Warren, I don't know if I got your info or not, but mine is a Telegram 97, Earl Dobbs Mining, extraordinaire. Whatever you need, you shall receive.
I appreciate that. Let me grab my knife, bud.
So I will go and actually, if you need lots, I'll make it a point this afternoon, try to get you some.
You said it was 97?
97, yes, sir. Okay.
So mine is 28, and my name is Warren, of course.
Alrighty then, I'll tell you what, as soon as I got something in my wagon, I'll just shoot you a message at the telegram office.
Yes, please, I'd greatly appreciate it.
Well, that won't be no problem. What about you, ma'am? How can I square up with you? You just want cash or you need some materials?
Just cash is fine.
Alrighty.
I mainly need like apples, carrots, sweets, alfalfa, that kind of stuff, so I'm not sure if that's something you work with.
Well, not right at the moment, but as soon as I get my camp settled in, I am going to start doing a little bit of farming. So, yeah, my wagon will have everything in it from rocks to apples.
That sounds great. For now, cash is fine, though.
Alrighty, I believe that's it. You might want to count it out there.
Looks good to me.
Alrighty, thank you very much. He was a wild one. I'm glad to have him trained finally.
Yeah.
Took me a couple of weeks earning some money, but I was like, I'm saving up for you, Don.
That's very sweet. If you ever need another horse trained, come find me.
No, I definitely will. I might have one soon. I just need to get a little bit more money saved up.
All right.
Unless there's materials you need, but hey, maybe I come back with a wagon of apples and we'll talk more.
Sure.
All righty, thank you.
Gotta go find my
I almost left Donkey.
Quite a bit of that.
So we should have. I have to reason this time.
Could have, but like my inventory was full. My pockets didn't have any space anymore.
Oh yeah. We're done. And wit. AKA the most beautiful pearl ever. The white pearl. Come on, Don. Thank you for a ride, buddy. I got a few apples for you. Oh, he's well trained. Look at him go. Look at him go.
What's the issue?
Gideon,
We might need to get out here and talk to the Tiger Triads. Let them know, you know, when we come to town, we don't want to cross paths. You do your work, we do our work. Need to get us one of these fancy signs up somehow. It says, come join the heathens. Contact Earl or Hugo. Or Butter.
I don't know if he's any faster or not, honestly. My stamina doesn't seem to be a lot better.
You tell him Mario Dubs is here. Alright, Don, get out of here. I don't know about that. I don't know. I'll have to ride you a little bit more. We may have to go back and, you know. Don't you run over my wagon.
What does that say? 212? I'm carrying too much weight. You mean too much weight?
Hello, sir. Easy.
Hello.
I thought I got in my pocket then. What the? Yo, are you kidding me? Why the hell can I not carry nothing?
These things could be worse.
That's too bad.
Now, why can't I carry nothing else? Can I carry 25 of them? Can I carry another 25 of them? 25 at a time, that's unfortunate. I think I sold it. Are you kidding me? Like, I mean, how is somebody supposed to sell it when I can only pull 10 of them out at a time? Oh my goodness, it's going to take me forever. And like, this is like, if there was a lot of people in this town, this would be way too dangerous to just sit here and do this for 40 minutes without getting robbed. I should be able to pull the entire quantity out for sale. I know it shouldn't weigh, but even if it's just one stack at a time, like carrying a crate in, I bundle them up into hundreds or something. You know what I'm saying?
Smoke weed every day.
Yeah, 30 is going to fuck my math up, though. Well, maybe that's what I need then. I need to go find me a crate. He'd open me up a carpenter stand, I think. That makes sense. Another 25. Another 25 to life. Why is that an invalid amount? Iron ore, right there at 30 of them. Thank you. Invalid amount, huh? Well, fuck. Oh, man, you see what? So now I gotta do math. So what the fuck is 212 minus, and I still got 52 left over. What I sell, 160 of them. All right. All right, come on, man. Where am I gonna sell the copper at? There's some paper, rubber, and ore. I don't think I have nothing else for you then, do I?
Holy, you tall drink of water, you scared the shit out of me. You're like a cat. You snuck right up on me.
That's right.
That and I was trying to do math.
Walk up behind them and then zip zap, they're dead.
Oh, I would have been a goner.
How's it going today, Earl?
Well, not so good.
What's wrong?
I'm just sitting here doing some math on them. What, how long it took to get and amount of money spent. And what we're getting as a payoff.
Okay, what do you got?
So far all I've sold is $160 worth, and we got about $300 invested right now in a half a wagon load.
Okay. Did you go to the county market yesterday by any chance?
No, and the main problem too is I don't really know where to sell nothing except iron ore, so I got like rocks and some rubber and some coal and yeah, but I don't really know where to take them yet. I was thinking trying the blacksmith.
Yeah, so try the blacksmith and strawberry. I think my daughter buys a bunch of stuff. I also believe with the rocks, there is a mining store outside of Strawberry. I think they buy the rocks. I'm not 100% sure, but I think they buy rocks and clay. And
what?
And coal, I do believe the gunsmith that you're standing in, I think he needs coal. But you might just have to send him a telegram to see what he needs, you know what I mean?
Yeah, that's what I figured I was doing this first wagon anyway, just kind of going around to see who needed what and kind of getting overhead. The rocks was the main thing. I talked to a feller about him that was opening up some trains, possibly doing business straight direct with the coal, but rocks was going to be a problem. If we can get shit of them, even at them, you know, just a break-even rate, I think we'll make a profit.
Yeah, I think, I want to say, outside of Strawberry, if you look at your map, there's a mining store outside of Strawberry. I think that they buy her. I'm not 100% sure, but I think that is where you can sell those at.
Why are you so close, huh?
All right, yeah. I'm thinking about him doing some logging too. See if maybe we might need to die. What's it called when you do a little something on the side to him? That way it covers what you try. Oh, what the?
No!
Right out front in broad daylight, Sheriff. Get him.
What's going on out here?
Oh, get back inside. Get down, Sheriff! Get down!
What the heck was that about?
Oh, man, I'm just playing some guitar, nice music. I have to see the doctor.
Oh, no. I was wondering, you were just sitting there playing the guitar, and then he started firing on you.
He shot my ass 2 times.
Well, can you blame him? Look.
Another day in Valentine, Asia.
I guess he's local.
Can you wrap your ass in that?
More agitated day by day.
I think he was mad because he was playing so many guitars.
I don't know how he was playing 3 guitars at one time.
I was wondering where he was holding that 4th one with.
I don't think I want to know.
I need to come. I need to find me a lumberjack feller that can make me a basket so when I unload at the stores, you know, I can carry more than 2 at a time. Right. I'm a pretty strong feller.
Yeah, I'm not too sure who can make those. I haven't been able to figure that out yet, Earl. But I'll do some asking around.
Yeah, I don't see how you do it, Marshall. Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth.
It's never ending.
I feel it's almost like work.
Hey, Junior.
Yes, sir.
You available to take an order?
Yeah.
Hey, if that one breaks, there's plenty more right there.
So, that's all mine. I wanted to play some music on my porch, you know, but...
I know, I think it's what that fella was trying to do. He's trying to shoot you and steal all your guitars.
I think he didn't like it. Yeah, let me do the order, come. So, there's only a small issue. The repeaters. How you say it?
That's fine.
So the company where I buy them, you know the parts?
Yes.
I think they told me like the stock of the repeater are a bit not trust, so I have to wait for new parts, okay?
That's fine. I want to order 6 navies and 6 regular double barrel shotguns, and then I think that's it right now.
Hey Marshall.
Yes, sir.
Is there any way you can check a serial number?
I believe so. What's the problem?
Well, in all the confusion the other day, I think you might have gave me the wrong shotgun. Cause mine wasn't nowhere near as fancy as the one you gave me back. So I thought maybe you might have given another feller my junky one and gave me his good one. No problem, just if he comes looking for it, You know, Deadly Metal's good.
Do you have it on you?
Let me check.
Show it to me if you have it.
It's in the wagon. Let me go grab it.
Okay.
So six Navy and...
Yes, sir. Give me the long one. Yeah. No, tell you what. Give me six exotic then, instead of the normal one. Yeah, give me six Navy and six exotic. That's fine. Just send me a telegram when you're ready and how much money I need to pay you.
Yeah, I'm gonna make them, and then we can make like a deal because you buy the bunch of them, not one by one, you know?
Okay, that's fine. Yeah, just let me know when you got them ready. No hurry.
Okay, I will.
Thanks. Do you have that shotgun, Earl?
Yeah, I mean,
well,
I might have been confused. That's why I wanted to double check. It looks a little fancier than what I'm used to.
Yeah, that looks like an exotic shotgun. Well, cheers now.
Well, that's why I might as report it. If, you know, find his keepers, but if a loser comes a weeping, just tell him I got it.
Nah, because you're honest about it, go ahead and keep it. If somebody's come looking for it, I'll replace it for him.
Well, do I need to... verify that these serial numbers are mine, or can I, you know, allegedly do stuff and it be on him? Just kidding, Marshall, thanks. No, so I'm actually just selling everything now, and then I'll square up with you, and we'll see if it's going to be profitable or not to launch the LLC.
Don't worry about squaring up with me until you make a profit.
Well, I figure, one run here, and then we'll do a full wagon and try it at the market, and we'll see if it's going to be profitable for either one of us.
The market should be a lot more profitable for you, Earl, I'm being honest with you.
Well, you know me. I like to run down to Mexico on the weekends and get a little drunk, and then I don't wake up much early enough to get back from markets, but I'm going to try.
I know. But get with the strawberry blacksmith. Get with, there's a blacksmith in... Rhodes or Blackwater, get with them and see what they can do on your materials, and they might be able to help you out.
Yeah, and I figure that's another thing I'm doing. Kind of just going town to town. Whatever tradesman needs something, I'll say, hey, I'm Earl Dobbs. If you need something, just write me. I'll go get it.
Yeah, that's perfect, Earl. That's a great.
I got a fella got an order for some sand already. I don't know where to get sand, but I was like, yeah, I get sand all the time.
That's perfect.
We just got to come up with some sand and we got a sale. Opportunist.
That's the way you got to look at it. Jump on every opportunity you can. But until you make a profit, don't worry about squaring up with me. Just keep that wagon safe, and we'll call it good until you can make some money.
Well, I've been writing it in my notebook, so, I mean, if we start turning a huge profit, we can always go back and reimburse.
I understand what you're saying. Yep, that'll work. Just let me know when you make a profit, and we'll go from there, Earl.
I should know by the next market.
All righty.
Oh, what are you buying? You buying a bunch of Gatling guns?
No.
Oh, okay.
Some revolvers and shotguns for the law department.
Oh, yeah, I'd get them some of them that don't shoot real straight, you know, just for practice.
Yeah, I understand.
If they give them fancy guns, they're going to think that all guns are good. They got to learn how to shoot straight with a bad one first.
That's right. Cattleman's at the beginning, and then they can bump up from there.
I got me in there. We'll check this one out.
Let me see what you got, Earl.
Now crept in the wagon, hang on.
Who took my horse?
crap, where's it at?
Oh, yeah.
I like that.
Riff.
Like that white handle, that pearl handle's real nice.
Oh, and you flip his trigger on the side. It goes from three shields is revolver, three shields is shotgun.
Is that one of them Lamotts?
Oh, yeah.
That's a nice weapon right there. Nice fire.
That's why I got it stored. I don't want nobody stealing it. I'm going to take it and put it up somewhere real nice.
That's a good idea. Put it in
a
hotel room you got.
Well, and it got me, actually got me two of them now, and it got me a camp set up near St. Denny.
No, perfect.
Trying to get in touch with the realtor and see if they could give me a tour.
Well, I'll see if I can't reach the realtor for you. What kind of house you looking for?
Well, it depends. I almost like a ranching outfit, but one that you don't have to do the work. You know, just some land, and a river, and, not a lot of chores. Or maybe like, I don't know, maybe like an underground moonshine speakeasy, or maybe like, what we seen over in Mexico, you know, that house that was on fire and whatnot? That's a nice little place down yonder. But I'm kindly just open them. I'm thinking about them, some kind of outfit, though.
Perfect.
Maybe like him.
I'm sure the realtor will be around here.
Wouldn't mind having, well, I probably shouldn't tell you this, Marshal, but I wouldn't mind having me somewhere underground and somewhere above ground. I feel like we're friends enough I could tell you that. You know I'm only going to be running moonshine. Yeah, I figure first I better sell some of his stuff and see him. So I can be like, hey, I can afford that. I make money selling sand.
Yeah, no, I hear you. Well, I'm out, Mr. Earl. I gotta go take care of some government business, so.
Oh, yeah, I don't fool around with the government till I'm mayor.
Oh, I hear you. Anything for me, let me know.
Hey, will do. Thank you, Marshal. Is our little buddy gonna be all right? I need to sell him some coal.
I'm not sure. You might send him a telegram. I think his PO is 59.
Yeah, I seen him hobble into the doctor and then he never came back. He might have to stay overnight. Alrighty. If you see anybody that needs any of them rocks, tell them to contact Earl for all your rocks.
All right, my friend. Try that store over there in Strawberry. See if you can offload them there.
Bro. I'm headed there now. I'm actually going to stop down there at the blacksmith and head straight there now.
Yeah. I'll see you later, Mr. Earl. Good luck.
Alrighty. Thanks for keeping us safe, Marshal.
Yes, sir. Appreciate you.
Coal was 50 cents on a dollar. How much coal do I got? I forgot. I didn't look at the tally. It says 30. What do you mean I don't own coal? I just got coal out, didn't I? The Earl definitely didn't have a shotgun that fancy. That's for damn sure. I could have swore I got coal out. Didn't I get coal out? 144. All right, let's get 30 coals out. So that'd be another $70 if we can sell it all. Ain't too much. What do you mean?
Hey,
I wish I knew what everything weighed so I know what to carry and what not to carry. Know what I mean? Now, what, I can't even carry 30 coals? Come on, man.
Hello, sir?
Pastor has been preaching more and more against drink and getting everyone all wild up.
Let's see here.
Evening, Mr.
Yeah, so there's still 30 there. Basically, yeah, right now we're barely breaking even with no profit and without paying out. So let's go. Let's do this. I'm just gonna get dunk. I don't, man, I gotta get with Sheriff Sable and find out how they got their donkey so fast. Is it just the XP thing after they're trained? Is it some saddles? Is it, I know there's some other thing like some stirrups, stirrups and saddles and things you can do to make them faster as well. I was expecting Don to come out like a Lamborghini, though. He's pretty much just like Don, but without all the Eon and Eon and shit. You just calm her. Like obedience training. I don't know what's up. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to mass unload stuff like that, right? Like if I can't pull out 200 and sell you 200 in one lick in one transaction. And I almost wish, I wonder if there was a way they could make my wagon my storefront, you know what I mean? It's like a moving storefront. You can walk up and click on it and buy whatever's in my wagon that I got for sale. I'll pull up, park it in towns and shit. That's a thought. Don't know if it's possible or what that would look like, but just thinking. Cause I was thinking about carrying this random shit in my, I'll have some trees, some rocks, some sand, some gold. Fuck, I'll have, just be a mobile Walmart.
Howdy, friend.
Go, darn it!
I
$30. Hell no.
Mm-hmm.
the parachute! Just kidding. Oh shit, I think I'm getting sick now. My throat's definitely indicative of it. Howdy, Marshall.
Howdy.
Here there's a lady in town here mind them sell mining goods. You don't know whereabouts her store might be.
No, sir. I'm just here to meet someone for a ranch hand job.
Oh. You ain't the Marshall?
No, sir.
Oh, well, you sure dressed nice like him.
Thank you, I guess.
Yeah, they usually dressed in all black. They look like straight ghosts in the middle of the night.
Nah, that's just kind of my theme.
No, I mean, ain't nothing wrong with it. Marshals look good in all that leather. Which ranch outfit you thinking about working?
McCarthy.
Oh, nice. Now, I hear that's a real nice outfit.
I'm hoping so.
Don't pan out them. Go up and holler at Marshal Jed at the Covered Six. I may or may not still work there. I don't know. It just depends on if there's bounties out or not.
Yeah, I get that. There's things about being a bounty hunter, but then I also realize they're like, eh.
Well, it's tough working for the Marshal and having a bounty.
Yeah.
I have to take days off, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Bounty hunter. Well, here's your new bounty, yourself.
Well, good luck. I'm gonna keep you. I gotta go run a few errands, try not to get in any trouble today. Fresh out of prison.
Oh, have fun with that.
Yeah, well, Franchin, don't pan out him. Earl Dobbs, 97, heart of the heathens. Come check us out.
Yep, I've met y'all, or I've met you.
Oh. Yeah, well, sorry about that. I'm brain damaged from getting kicked by a mule. I thought you looked familiar.
Yeah, we met in Valentine.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Was you going mining?
I was yesterday, but I had a,
Oh, yeah, I thought there was a feather I picked up and had some business had to go take care of.
Yeah.
Yeah, ranching's real nice. It sure beats the coal mines. Although, it's always extra money. It's kindly what I'm doing now, kindly seeing where all the market is for it.
Yeah, I understand that.
But yeah, well, if you ever want to come in them and hit some rocks, you know where to find me. I'm going to try to find it somewhere to sell them.
Yes, sir.
I love it, Earl. Don't remember nobody. And that's true in real life. Like, I don't forget faces in real life, but I definitely forget names. How much money we got? Should Earl get a haircut? I mean, nah.
Gotta find John. Put a little money back in his pocket. I mean, we ain't sold everything, but... we made some money, so it's time to put some in their pocket. Let me send him a letter. shit.
Can't seem to find these storage. Holy fuck, you just scared the shit out of me, bro. Holy fuck. Scare the absolute fuck out of me. Holy fuck, I was in there stoned as fuck, dude. What the fuck? Don't forget them bitches is on max max volume. Baby, wake your ass up. Fuck. Gotta give me more time than that. Noise. Two nugs. Let's get it. Oh, bullshit. I found something. I found a pan of sand. At least, minimum. What I'm here for. Alright, look. Can you clip that right there, No Mercy? I literally got like five rinses out of a gold pan. And you see what I got back? Literally nothing. That is not return on investment at all. That makes gold panning worthless. Holy shit. Let me use my other one. Cause I gave like 12 or 15 bucks a piece for these bitches. Wow. Found nothing again. And it broke, so now I'm out two gold pans, and I literally didn't get shit back in return for it. Two gold nuggets. They probably have, I guarantee you that they don't have the value of those two gold pans. Hell, the hustle might be just selling gold pans to people, make them think they're gonna get something out of the river. That'd be a sweet hustle. Tell them to go pan, tell them where to go pan, and then head to the next town.
Get this horse out of the road!
Holy shit!
You know what? Let's just head to camp for now. I get a better understanding of where to sell this stuff at. Maybe at the market's the best place. I'm doing 20 years of prison, life without parole. Ooh, that was thunderous. Thunderous. I'm stuck in my ways, stuck in my way. And I don't ever want to grow up and I start acting my age. That smell just like shit. And I won't take a hit, cause it smells just like poo.
It's a working man I am, and I've been down underground, and I swear to God, if I ever see the sun, or for any length of time, I can hold it in my. I never again will go down underground. At the age of 16 years, with my father close to tears, as he vowed never again to send his son to the dark recess of the mind, where you age before your time, and the cold dust lies heavy on your lungs. It's a working man I am,
Ship it and ship it.
It was in that old Chevy from a second shoe. Mama's still sleeping, kids still crashed out. He goes in through the back door. He don't wanna wake them up, so he wipes the cold dust off his face. And he hits his face. He says, Lord, I want. And the strength you give me, I get day by day. Hope keeps the lights on. My hometown keeps a foot on the spoon. My young John keeps the tars on the truck and the sundress on my baby girl. Hope keeps the bills paid. Clothes on the backs and the shoes on the feet in the high school halls of a mountain lions and the Bell County Bobcats on the hill. I went plumb dang crazy in Washington, talking about closing the mines, gonna bleed us all dry from the inside out. They don't care that much about the living land or the cow stands. It's a way of life around here. It's just like it's always been. Hope keeps the lights on. My hometown keeps a foot on the spoon. My youngin's mine keeps guitars on a truck and a sundress on my baby girl. Cole keeps the bills paid. Clothes on the backs and shoes on the feet in the high school halls of a Mountain Lions and the Bell County Bobcats on the hill. John Lee Pettymore, same as my daddy and his daddy before. You hardly ever saw granddaddy down here. He only come to town about twice a year. He'd buy 100 pounds of yeast and some copper line. Everybody knew that it made moonshine. Now the revenue man wanted a granddaddy bed, headed up a hollow with everything he had. For my time, but I've been told, and never come back from Copperhead Road. In a big black Dodge, bought it at an auction at the Mason's Lodge. Johnson County Sheriff painted on the side. Just shot a coat of primer, then it looked inside. Well, him and my uncle tore that engine down. I still remember that rumbling sound. Well, the sheriff came round in the middle of the night. Heard a mama crying that something wasn't right. He's heading down to Knoxville with a weekly load. You can smell the whiskey burning down Copperhead Road.
Excuse me, time to eat a few chips. These some crunchy motherfuckers.
this hole in my pants that caused me all manner of problems.
Oh, I know all about the hole in your pants, you goddamn degenerate.
Tomorrow, oh, I promise.
I figure out what to do with all this shit that I got then, if I can't donate it. I got a shit ton of stuff in here. What do I do with all this shit? What do I do with all those pelts and shit? Where's the fur trader at? Some days I don't wanna wake, I just wanna bake. Tell my mate, roll me up a J, fill my room up with the smoke. So you can see me when I'm at my low, 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 low. That is one badass mother hunching gun right there, let me tell you. Let me tell you. Chip, my stomach is dying on the inside.
Boom,
Hello. Hope it loads back in, alright. Is it loading? Boom, boom, bottom, 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 bottom. Excuse me. Shit. We're just going straight to task manager. And we're just gonna end that shit. That's weird. Stop now. Kaput. Yeah, we know you crashed. We know. Man, I'm so glad we solved the bank shit. Hell yeah. No more fucking having to pop my head for that shit. Now we're back to being smaller. Wish they was a baller. Wish they had a horse that looked good, they would call it. Thoroughbred, that is.
Oh shit. Thank you.
I gotta find a better camp set up than this one. And I gotta do something else because this shit's hurting my eyes. I'm gonna have to go back to regular size. Just because. This is weird. Thank you.
Smoke weed every day.
Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Get some logs sitting out here we can sit on and whatnot. You know what I mean? Sit around the campfire. Hold up. I'm just thinking we saw we go. So what else we got here? Chairs. Camp stove that'll work just fine. Well, I can double for camp or for the can be used at a fire or at the table. Perfect. Let's see, we got one more thing. That's a thing. Hitching post, yep. Get us a small hitching post here for our horse. Perfect. What I want to do is take this log, I guess. Turn it all the way around. Hey, baby Bert. I said, hey, baby Bert. That's better. Perfect. Yippee-ki-yay. I'll be right back. Make sure I don't get killed. No mercy. I gotta go. Give the wifey a hug. She just got home. I'll be back in a bit. We're going to chill with the wifey for a minute, find out what we can do for dinner. I'm trying to convince her to let me cook her up some smash burgers. Oh, yeah. Smash them buns, then smash them buns. This is almost a perfect ambush point, too. We could just sit here at the camp and wait for people to drive by and then grab them. Ha ha ha.